What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So, today, Mortal Kombat number one, a future announcement trailer has been dropped. Like, holy shit! Because I thought we were going to get Mortal Kombat 12, but it looks like they're going to, like, I don't know what's going on, because I don't know if they're going to reboot or remake of this Mortal Kombat or starting over, because I don't know what's going on, so we're about to go ahead and check that bit out. Before we get to the video, make sure you guys subscribe, like, and comment. Hit that case, but without further ado, let's get it.
It is time. Time to wake up to a new reality.
This gotta be Kung Lao.
To a blank canvas that I have painted in with warmth and peace. In my new era, the choice is yours. Whether to live in quiet serenity or bloody strife. To dwell in joyous prosperity or bitter rivalry. You can face each other as sworn enemies. Or united as brothers. But a storm is brewing. And soon you will discover...
Liu fucking Kang!
That even in this new era, one constant remains.
No.
There is always something worth fighting for.
Yo! Oh my God!
You have chosen to defy peace. Then you have chosen war with a god.
No! What? Oh my God. I did not expect that. I wasn't ready for this though when they show them fatalities. Holy shit! Oh my God, okay. I'm gonna talk about it. So, since it's Mortal MK1, basically it's gotta be, oh my God. I can't talk anymore. But for real though, like when I play, you know, of course, MK11 Aftermath on storyline, then this gotta be connected right after Aftermath storyline. It's gotta be, cause you know, Raiden gave his powers to Liu Kang. So basically, Liu Kang, I think Liu Kang went back in time. And then I guess they you know, they call it MK1. Holy shit. Oh my god. Listen, I've been a huge fan of Mortal Kombat since when I played Mortal Kombat Deception. But I did play the old Mortal Kombat games as well. So, the very old one when I was little. So, but yeah, wow. I'm definitely gonna get this game. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully they're gonna drop some more. Cause I'm. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. But in the case, man, that's it for the video for you guys. Make sure you guys follow me on social media. I see you guys in the next video. You gotta be safe for that. God bless you all. See you guys later.